I think the paradox with Azurée is that it's a Mediterranean fragrance, yet it's not a summer perfume. It's all about the herbs and spices and minerality, and it's a very sensuous woman.